pray, what wayward spirit beckons? I shall name you Foundling, and you may call me Sesta Janessa. You're uninitiated in the Raphaid's mysteries, I see. What a curiosity you are, wearing a mask like a shell. You've awakened him, but you know nothing of him yet. Fetch me one of his mementos, and some tar too, and I'm sure we can stir up some recollections. Of course, first you must find his name.
The devout, their allegiances lie to those who are fatah, or spirits. They entertain themselves with drunken antics or violent cruelties. They know better than to attack us. But they followed us at a distance, hoping for scraps. Madman, I would come to realize, was not burdened with delusions, but truth. Yet the wary ear corrupts honest words into lies. I took him for a spy and cut him down. How else could he know so much about me? He had condemned himself with each utterance. He ushered me deeper into the labyrinth. It must have been dug by a thousand hands. I ignored much of what he said until he called my name. Smiling, he forgave me for the crime I would soon commit. It was all etched in stone, he assured me. These were the ravings of a madman.
Don't overindulge. Very well.
Thank you. It's been so long since anyone raised a hand toward me in kindness. You seem different. Untouched by false truths. Unfortunately, I have little to offer you. Save for that tarnished seal in your hands. A small gift. But I expect you will find it useful. Would you grant me another favor? Deep within the temples of the devout, you'll find the sacred glands of the revered. Bring the glands back to me, so I can extract the true nectar. Just enough to heal me. Perhaps you too can use it to free yourself from this wretched land. Before you end up like me.
Yes.
Thank you.
Don't overindulge.
Thank you.
It's not unlike my own. It reveals the way of all flesh. Beyond life and death, where spirits pass across the threshold. But your spirit is bound here, unwilling to go on. Perhaps it has an obligation left to fulfill. I see.